Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I want to talk about the real lives of programmers and debunk some myths that people get from watching YouTube videos. Many think that programming is simple and easy, but that's not quite true. When you watch videos about programmers' lives on YouTube, you often see a nice picture. Programmers working from home, traveling, and everything seems great. It gives the impression that programming can just leisure. You press keys, write code, and earn huge money for it. Yes, it looks attractive, but this picture is far from reality. Programming is not easy. It requires a lot of time, effort, and continuous learning. In reality, a programmer's work involves many complex tasks. Programmers write a lot of code, deal with difficult problems, and often face errors that need fixing. The work process includes extended hours at the computer, solving complex problems, continuous learning of new technologies and methods. Programming is a job that demands perseverance and attention to detail. To become a good programmer and earn good money, you need to work hard and constantly improve. Mistakes are unavoidable. Programmers often encounter problems that initially seem unsolvable. This requires patience and the ability to find creative solutions. If programming were easy, everyone would do it. To truly succeed, you must constantly learn and improve. The world of technology is evolving rapidly, and you need to keep up with the times. So, programming is not simple or easy, especially for beginners. To earn good money, you must work hard and keep learning. Don't be fooled by pretty pictures from the internet. Behind them lies hard work and continuous development. Now, let's understand how to make this learning process more understandable and effective. Before you start learning programming, it's important to choose a direction to develop in. This will help you understand which tools and technologies you will need. For example, if you want to do web development, you need to decide if you focus on front-end, back-end, or become a full-stack developer. Each direction has its own tools and technologies. For front-end, HTML, CSS, JavaScript, frameworks like React or Vue. For backend, programming languages like Python, Ruby, Java, and frameworks like Django or Spring. For full stack, a combination of front-end and backend tools. If you decide to develop games, you need completely different tools and programming languages like Unity and C#. When you've chosen a direction, it's important to build a learning algorithm. Initially, the information may seem overwhelming, and that's normal. Our brains get tired from a large amount of new information. So, it's important to structure the learning process. Start with the basics. Learn one programming language, understand its principles and fundamentals. Then move on to learning frameworks and libraries used in your chosen direction. Here's the plan. Decide on your direction. Choose a programming language. Learn the basics of the language. Master key frameworks and libraries. Practice by creating small projects. It's important to follow a sequential plan and not jump from one thing to another. This will help you avoid confusion and better absorb the material. In conclusion, programming requires perseverance and continuous learning. But with the right approach and a clear study plan, you can effectively master new technologies and achieve success. Don't be afraid of challenges. And remember that every step brings you closer to your goal. Thank you for watching, subscribe to the channel, like in the video and share your thoughts in the comments. See you in the next video. Bye!